Pep, good afternoon. Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
You well?
I would say yes. What do you think?
The result against Everton was a little disappointing, I know, for you, but you now have a big chance to reduce that gap on Arsenal. A lot of your fans will see it that way. What are your thoughts on the game at Chelsea now? What are your thoughts on the game at Chelsea now?
Tough game, tough side. Well managed. Stamford Bridge, what would I say? It doesn't matter the position you are when you travel there, always is difficult. But in the same time, looking forward this week. But these next 2 weeks for different competitions, but especially in the Premier League, the next 3 games.
But do you see it as a good opportunity to claw those points back? Now Arsenal have dropped points last night.
The way you have to reduce the gap is play good and winning games. So it's not for the fact. So they have an average for them. They're going to do 100 or 100, more than 100 points, Arsenal, in the way it has done so far. If they continue that way, we will not catch them. So you have to be almost perfect.